Hello everybody, let's do this. So go into pack editor, use the Reaper player model, go to my outfit, right click, press entity, press no draw, now press model, now go to the model part and change the add-on and go to the same exact model. Now press bone merge. Now it's going to use the same exact model. And then go to appearance, press material. Then here, then press the Reaper from the ragdoll. That is it. And look at that. It is much more high quality now since the texture is using a much more higher quality texture. And you can put other things like the frozen version of it. I forgot the name of the skin actually. And if you're that type of person, you can put like any texture that at least works with the character itself. As if it doesn't, it just breaks because there's no place to put the texture in. So we're just and now let's. Okay. Goodbye.